My name is Sushmit Mutha. I'm currently pursuing my B mechanical engineering from this college. So, talking about the college, it is situated on the outskirts of the Pune. It's far from all the distraction. There's nothing else around this campus. And this campus is well equipped with all the laboratories. There is some parking space. Also, the ground. Talking about the ground, there's combined ground floor. It's not very big, but not that big. And it also provides Wi-Fi facilities. There's also library, digitalized library. The faculty is averagely good, not that good. At most, two or three people out of five are good. They are also doctorates, but don't have the basic concept. Don't know the basic concepts. Also, there's digitalized digital labs and digital classrooms. It basically means that if you miss a class, you can watch the lecture through the link provided on your email. Also, there are many events in the colleges like Supra Baha. There are many students in Supra Baha, Robo War. Also, and so about the placement for mechanical engineering, the placement is not that good. It's very worse actually. There are no coal companies. Coal companies give very small packages. If they come, they give very small packages. The main mass recruiter is TCS, which is IT company, and the highest package which gone through this college is 7.5 lakh till date, not till date, for this year. So if you want to join this college, just do some research before joining it, and I'll give say 3.5 to 4 out of 10 for this.